lot of people here. I wonder if Ren's appearance got leaked or something. I mean, there's always a lot of people here, but a good chunk of this crowd looks to be of the die-hard fan variety. Well, she's a pop idol, so yeah. But it's more than that. She's got real attitude. No holding back, no sucking up, and no regrets. That's a nice breath of fresh air on the idol scene. Of all the solo idols to hit the Akiba scene lately, Rin's the top-rated one, bar none. Her debut tour couldn't have gone better either. She's a national celebrity now, and I approve because she's awesome. Still, this is a pretty big crowd. I wonder if the cops are going to show up. With this many people around, it wouldn't be hard at all for Synthesters to slip right in. Ooh, how about we try out Kasugai's app? Seems like the perfect opportunity. If there are any Synthesters here, they should be all distorted and staticky once we take their picture. Here, let me see your phone. Okay, where's the camera app? Ah, here we go. So, I just pick my target, press the button, and presto. Just like a digital camera, huh? And that's all it takes to see if someone's a normal person or a Synthester. I'm usually pretty clueless about technology, but this is so simple, even I can do it. Hey, check it out. They look pretty suspicious, right? All dressed to the nines in this heat. Come on, you try. Take their picture. But act casual about it, okay? Don't call attention to yourself. Ah! We got a hit! That's amazing! They're actually Synthesters! Ugh, I know exactly how you feel. I really do. But now is not the time to hesitate. If this is the wrong call, well, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. But I want to help take these creeps down.
Rin-chan!
I can't believe it. The rumors on Pitter were true.
Did you miss me, my dear little sheeplings? Our time is short, so I'll spare you the preamble and just borrow your ears. All I ask is 5 minutes of your time to present my newest song, Eternity of Earth.
Crap, she started already. Guess we'd better wrap up this fight on the double.